Hey guys, welcome to another video of Asphalt 9. So in Norway, you might have noticed once you take this barrel, you are pushed to the left by this air. So in this video, I'll just tell you how to avoid it. There's not much of a rocket science behind it. All you have to do is just take the barrel a little bit high like this, and you will not be pushed to the left. You can either go in shockwave or in orange nitro, it doesn't matter, but the key is just take a barrel a little bit high. And you can see here I did not get pushed to the left. So that's all for this video. This was like my shortest tutorial. So thanks guys for watching. Take care. Bye bye and see you in the next video.